Just a quick thing. When you were saying that, I assume you meant Kenilworth Business Life isn't taking your are you submitting? Have you ever been in Kenilworth Business Life, or are you sending stuff and they're not taking?
No, there was a letter every month that the previous mayor, and I don't know if it happened prior to that because my memory doesn't know that well. Every month they put a letter from the mayor. So when I was elected mayor, I sent a letter to them, and they accepted it, and then later said that they have decided to go in a different direction with their paper, and they no longer wanted to print letters from the mayor. So I just wanted people to know, because a lot of people have reached out to me asking me why I don't put a letter there. And I just want people to know that it isn't because I don't desire to do that. It's because the publication themselves have gone in a different direction.
Oh, well, how many letters did you get in? Just the one?
I sent one, and they received it on time and then told me that they were not going to print it. So it was there before the deadline. Of course, I didn't write another one. What would be the reason they're not going to print it?
Oh, so they did send you a letter saying you're not...
They didn't send me a letter, but I spoke to them, to someone at the paper, and they said they were going in a different direction.
All right.